Nisha Biswas. I want to tell a speech about Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. Bhimrao Ramoji Ambedkar, also known as Baba Saheb, was born on April 14, 1891 at Mohin, Madhya Pradesh. His father was Ramji Maloji Shakpal and mother was Bhima Bai. He was the 14th and the last child of his parents. Ambedkar was from Mahar caste. He was treated as untouchable. Though he attended the school, but he was given no attention by the teachers. He was not allowed to sit in the class. But Ambedkar was a brilliant child. After leaving school, Ambedkar studied FA at the Elphinstone College in Mumbai. With the help of Raja of Baroda, Ambedkar went to Columbia University, America and complete his BA and MA degree in 1912 and 1913 respectively. On his account, Dr. Ambedkar had to face a number of problems. He was looked down upon and illiterated. Hence, he wanted to agitate against untouchability. Dr. Ambedkar had a sharp mind. He said that all men are equal in all matters. Dr. Ambedkar could not reconcile to the domination of upper caste. Dr. Ambedkar's life is an example to others. He had shown how men in humble surroundings could rise up in life by sheer hard work, sincerity and steadfastness. Very early, we get such persons of special caliber in his story. Ambedkar spent his whole life by fighting against the social discrimination and the Indian caste system. His message to his followers was educate, organize, agitate. Thank you.